this video, I'm going to talk about a very common problem of winters, that is cracked heels. It is very uncomfortable while walking barefoot. In some cases, cracks of the heels can become very deep and cause pain. In this video, I'm going to tell you a very easy and effective home remedy to treat cracked heels. So without further ado, let's get started. At first, take a pumice stone and file your dry cracked heels. It helps to remove the uppermost layer of the dead skin. Then take some shampoo or liquid soap in a bucket and take some hot water. Then soak your foot into this for minimum 15 to 20 minutes and wash your feet with normal water. Then again file your feet with pumice stone. This will help you to clean your feet. It is very important to clean your feet for preventing and treating cracked heels. Then take a bowl and add juice of a lemon, 2 tablespoons of glycerin and 2 tablespoons of rose water and mix them together. Then apply the mixture on your heels and let it dry. It will hardly take 10 to 15 minutes to dry. Then place some cotton on your heels and then wear a pair of socks and leave it overnight. You can use this until your heels get soft. The combination of lemon juice, glycerin and rose water is very effective to treat cracked heels. Lemon juice has acidic properties which helps to heal the rough and dry skins of the heel. Glycerin softens skin and the rose water has anti-inflammatory and antibacterial properties in it.